Holding, fox over feeling.
Let's go back.
What's going on, everybody? It's Jay Coffee Talk, and this is the Coffee Talk podcast channel. And I know you guys see the title to the video here. We're talking about Mobb Deep today. I got a little bit of news update on Mobb Deep's new album. But before we talk about that, I just want to say rest in peace, Prodigy. You know, once again, honor Prodigy as the hip-hop royalty that he is, in my opinion. I mean, Mobb Deep, just legendary group. And Prodigy was just a special artist and rapper, in my opinion. I mean, Prodigy was dope. But I don't think P got a lot of the credit. He gets a lot of credit in the rap game, but I don't think he gets a lot of credit for how intelligent he was in some of the real gems that he was dropping for us. So, you know, it's been a little while since P passed now, and before that, it's been some time since Mobb Deep had dropped an album. So, Havoc has stated since Prodigy's passing that we would get a new Mobb Deep album. Now, we told us you will get that album before the year's up, but it's January 1st, guys. The ball just dropped. We all know. Happy New Year to y'all also. Where the album isn't here. So Havoc did an interview recently, and he spoke on that. And this is what's going on. You'll see, popping up on the screen, all the the images and everything. There's a snippet from the interview, guys. But I'm going to basically go over what he said there. That's just a piece of it. And what's going on is business is getting in the way of this album. Like, Havoc, I'm sure they worked on a lot of stuff together. As I said, it's been a minute since they dropped the album. So, you know, they were working hard. I bet you they had a whole bunch of music ready. But we got the record label, Prodigy's family as well. I mean, when they say Prodigy's family, I don't know that it's just his wife or his son. Who knows? I don't know all the people involved. It's just there's a lot of people. Havoc doesn't have the freedom to just get in here and put the project together. Like, in my opinion, man, I know that's Prodigy's family and everything. And they should definitely get money off this, no question, and own publishing. But I just feel like as far as in the studio, you guys let me know what you feel about this. I feel like I want to hear that organic Mobb Deep sound. And I think Havoc in there, maybe get the Alchemist in there, maybe Ty Nitty, or, you know, some people really, really close to P like that in the rap game, you know, that was like his fam in the rap game, to put this project together. Because what's happening before is rappers have passed away, and we get this type of stuff going on where a lot of people get involved in the project, and it just gets convoluted, and it just has a different sound in it, and it don't sound like something they would have put out. I've seen this numerous times. It's not what I want for Mobb Deep, man. I mean, not just because that's not what we want to hear, but also I feel like it's like disrespectful, and it will kind of tarnish a Mobb Deep's legacy a little bit. I mean, you guys get in the comments and let me know what you guys think about this, if you agree. Like, if that's what it's going to be, would you rather just not have an album if it's just going to be a bunch of people and this gets all mixed up? Like, that's how I feel. Only give it to me if it's that Mobb Deep to the fullest. If that, you know, if that classic sound we love, man. And I feel like Alchemist and Havoc should get together and do this, you know? That's my opinion, man. Maybe Ty Nitty, as I said. But I got to hear your guys' thoughts on this. As always, that's what my channel's all about. If you guys weren't familiar with the original channel, on my channel, whatever we're talking about, sports, music, news, whatever, you guys give me your opinion. I respond. We chop it up. We have a thread and an open conversation in the comments. That's what we do. We coffee talk. We chop it up. We coffee talk. Also, guys, let me know in the comments. I'm just curious. You guys see all them images popping up, them album covers. What is your favorite Mobb Deep album? And, like, you know, what are your some favorite tracks? And just memories as well that you guys have. And go check out that new I&I's featuring Prodigy. He worked on P with this when he was alive on the track and the video. The video should be dropping soon. The song is out. It's I&I's featuring Prodigy. out, Queens. On my original channel, I broke the story with Ionize and had exclusive content on there from Ionize himself, but YouTube pulled my shit down. So get in them comments, guys. As I said, let me know what y'all think. Please hit the like and subscribe, guys. Show this new channel some love so you can help me grow and I can bring you guys great content. And don't forget the bell so you get them notifications. Till next time, guys, this is Jay Coffee Talk. I'm up out of here. Happy New Year, guys. Peace.